Hey, Brian, Michael Galloway here with WeDon'tNeedNoStinkingRecordCompany.com. One question that's coming up quite frequently is to how you can reduce some of the cost of getting stuff registered with the Copyright Office. And, you know, it's tough because, you know, at the minimum, even with an electronic submission, it's going to be $35 per song if you're going to do it per song. But, hey, here's something I ran into. It says, can I register a collection of works with a single application? A collection of works. Well, we used to be able to do this on paper, so let's see what it says now. A collection of works may be registered with a single application if either of the following requirements are met. Number one, the collection is made up of unpublished works by the same author and owned by the same claimant. Or, number two, the collection is made up of multiple published works contained in the same unit of publication and owned by the same claimant. I guess the claimant would probably be the publishing company or whoever is claiming copyright, like maybe the writer. So I think you're going to have difficulty if it's a mixture of people unless they're organized under one entity, which like a company or a publishing company or a group or club or band or something like that. So anyway, I hope that helps. I am Ryan Michael Galloway with WeDon'tNeedNoStinkingRecordCompany.com.